I think he's looking for rats and mice.